seized weapons. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson joins us live from NOPD headquarters with a look at this haul. Gina?
Good evening, Scott. That's right. The past 2 months, New Orleans police officers say they've been able to take more than 300 illegal weapons off the streets. Take a look at this video. Police say that they've seized a range of different weapons, from handguns, rifles, to assault rifles. Police Superintendent Ronal Serpas says that many of the weapons were retrieved during regular police work, like traffic stops or serving warrants. Police are working to determine if these weapons were used in any other crimes in the city. Now, the chief did point out one story of a gun that was seized that he says belonged to two teens who were walking the street. It actually was called in by a neighbor who reported it and the adult who tried to help them hide it.
We caught the two boys, 13 and 15. We removed this gun from the streets, and we arrested that adult who decided that protecting the juveniles from the police actions of them having an illegal weapon was the right thing to do.
Now, when the chief was asked whether or not this seizure actually made a dent in the amount of illegal weapons on the street, he did reply that every weapon makes a difference. But he did also say that gun trafficking is much like drug trafficking. If people want illegal weapons, they'll find a way to get them. That's the very latest for now. We're on your side at police headquarters. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
Gina, thanks. And coming up at 6, the police superintendent says many of the weapons seized were in the hands of repeat offenders. Here why Serpas says that is a problem the courts need to address.
Gretna police say they have arrested two men accused of a string of